Okay, good morning, students. We meet again at this time. How are you today?
I'm fine, thank you.
Okay, yeah, good. Thank you. I'm so happy to hear that. Okay, is everybody here? Who's absent today? Everybody is here, yeah? Okay, good. Well, before we start our lesson, firstly, we have to thank God because He still give us health and still take care of us. And then, I would like one of you to lead your friend to pray before we start our lesson. Maybe one of you, Ida, please, come on, can you?
Before we start our lesson today, let's pray together.
Okay, thank you for Ida that have lead your friend to pray on the starting of our lesson today. Well, my students, can you see any activities in this dialogue? For the first one, I was studying English. Kemudian, yang kedua, he was watching television. Well, students, what is the aim of our lesson today? At the end of our lesson, later, Papa berharap kamu mampu menyusun dua buah dialog singkat terkait keadaan atau kejadian yang sedang terjadi pada waktu lampau berdasarkan gambar yang ada Bapak sajikan nanti. Okay, let's continue. And then I would like to say, by learning this topic, the first, later you can use it to interact with the people surround you. Maybe with your family, with your friend, and your classmate, and the other one. Okay, now let's see the sentence at the first. We can see two activities here. The activities we made into dialogue. The first, let's see the picture. Nah, untuk bisa memunculkan ide kita menyusun dialog dari gambar itu, kita amati dulu gambarnya. What were you doing about 8 o'clock last night? And then Betty's answer, I was studying English. Kalau misalnya diganti pertanyaannya, apakah kamu sedang menonton televisi sekitar pukul 8 tadi malam? Jawabannya apa?
No, I was studying English.
Iya, dulu dengan no, kemudian give the correct answer sesuai dengan aktivitas yang sebenarnya. So, our topic is past continuous tense. Now, we are passed into the definition. The definition of past continuous tense. Form of sentence which is used to express an activity that is happening in the past. This is the form of sentence. Ini adalah pola kalimat utamanya. Pola kalimat positif. Jadi subjeknya sudah tahu apa saja. Kalau was itu dipakai untuk subjek mana saja. Were itu dipakai untuk subjek mana saja. Bisa? Coba siapa yang bisa? Was untuk subjek. I, see, he, it. Where untuk subjek.
You, we, they.
You, we, they. Okay, good. I hope you understand about form of sentence. Now, let's see the form of verbs. This is the basic of our lesson. We have to know the first, the form of the verbs. We can see here, present, past, and then continuous. I give you the example how to say, yeah? Do, did, doing. Maybe one of you can read the word. Okay, for the next, you can practice later at home. And then I would like to say the main purposes of past continuous tense. Tujuan utama daripada past continuous tense itu. Tujuan yang pertama adalah untuk menyatakan suatu kegiatan yang sedang berlangsung pada waktu lampau. Do you have any question so far?
No, sir.
Okay, no. Okay, I hope you understand. But if you have question, you can ask me later, yeah? Okay, now let's see our activity. This is the first activity. Complete the dialogues below by changing the words in the brackets. The pictures will guide you. Nah, this is not the complete sentence. This is still wrong. This is not correct yet. So, we are asked to give it correct to complete this dialogue. Maka, kalau kita lengkapi ini menjadi bagaimana? Okay, anybody can change the word in the brackets into the correct form? Maybe one of you, can you?
I fell down when I was climbing.
Okay, thank you. Excellent. Very good. Yeah. Now, let's move to the second dialogue. Anybody can answer?
I am here.
Okay, come on.
I was waiting for school bus when professor in front of me.
Okay, that's good. Excellent. Give applause. Okay, based on this picture, we are asked to arrange a short dialogue. Maybe these verbs can help us to create a dialogue based on this picture. Watch, come, open, enter. Okay, bisa kita buat? What were you doing about 9 o'clock this morning? I was watching television. Good. When my mother opened the door. Atau boleh, when my mother came home. Begitu ya. Any question so far?
No, sir.
No, sir. Okay. Let's continue. This is your individual work. Ya. Arrange a short dialogue based on the picture. Susunlah sebuah dialog singkat berdasarkan gambar. Kalau tadi kita we have done together, and then now you paste into the third activity you do by yourself. Observe this picture. What happened for the people in this picture? There are Danny and Susan. Maybe the words cut and peel can help you to create the dialogue. I give you time 15 minutes to do this third activity. And then I would like one of you to give your response or to give your result to say the dialogue that you have written. Okay, students, maybe one of you can give your response by saying what you have done. Come on, one of you. Ayo.
What happened?
With your finger, Denny, when I was
peeling
the mangoes. Okay, maybe for lunch. You can add for lunch. I cut my finger. Okay, good. Thank you. We almost finished for this lesson. Nah, this is your last activity, You can see this on your LKPD that I have shared on our WhatsApp groups. Arrange two short dialogues based on the pictures below. You can choose two of them. Okay? Any question? Please, one of you can make the conclusions of our lesson today. Can you?
Today we have learned past continuous tense.
Okay, excellent. Thank you, Windy. And then the other, what is the conclusion of our lesson today? Johanna, maybe?
Today we learned about
the dialogue based on... Okay, based on image. Based on image or features. Okay, excellent. Nice, yeah? Okay, students, maybe you have any difficulties or you dislike, you like all from the lesson today? Okay, students, that's all about our lesson today. Don't forget to submit your homework on time. You have to submit your homework before 8 o'clock this night. And then for the next meeting, if you have any schedule, please inform to all of your friends in order they can join us together like this. Next, before we close our meeting, I would like one of you to lead your friend again to pray. Can you, Ardila, please?
Okay, before we close our meeting today, let's pray together.
Okay, finish. That's about our meeting today. I say thanks to all of you, my students here. Keep studying at home and stay healthy, See you, my students. Bye-bye.